In our story, a chef finds a pepper in the jungle and takes the pepper back to his restaurant. While he is cutting it, some pepper juice goes in his eye and hurts him.
After adding it to his soup, a food critic tastes it and soon he is famous.
The chef learns no pain, no gain.